Check out this 1 minute design review from Mohammed Ihab for a 4-port USB 2.0 hub. It is 2025 and I see you're still using USB-A. You should upgrade this to use USB-C. Take a look at this circuit protection provided by U2. This type of component is standardized for USB and that's exactly the type of component that you want to use. You did include a 5-volt input, which you will need, but hey, if you swap this out for USB 3, you'll be able to supply more power directly through the connector. I do like the placement, but I noticed you put some tall caps on the back side of this board. I do see that you put some thermal attach on these vias, and frankly, they're really not necessary. Next, looking at these differential pairs, I see that you did set up a 90 ohm differential impedance profile in the layer stack manager, but you didn't actually use it in the PCB layout. You'll find that your impedance is actually 83 ohms differential. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.